Hi, I'm Rich at New Life Scientific, and today I just want to show off a beautiful machine. This is a 2017 SP Scientific Genesis, and it's the Pilot Freeze Dryer. And this has got a few options that I want to go over in very, very few hours on the machine. And first I want to start off way over here where I'm standing. This is actually a chiller unit that's actually chilling the refrigeration unit on the Genesis. And it's actually an option that a lot of the machines don't have, but this particular machine does have that option. So if you have a facility that has a central cooling system chiller, you wouldn't need this. You could actually just hook it directly to the machine. But if you don't have that option, you would use the chiller then, so that you can eliminate a lot of heat buildup in your lab or in your production room. So it is a nice option, which a lot of the Genesis don't offer. But over here you can see that this has the three shelves in this right now. But again, another option that this comes with is a sixth shelf, and that's right over there on the end of the table, which we'll look at a little bit. But it's pretty much your straightforward. It's run off the software over here. This is the Encore software. And I'm gonna come over here and we're gonna actually look at the software, because on the software, it actually has all the hours listed on the machine. And that's by a historical data record tracker here. And what I did is I pulled up the history of when the machine was installed. And right here over at this point, clear on this side of the screen, you can see where the actual lines are starting. Well, that date is June 19th of 2017, the machine was actually installed. And then the very next day, they actually ran a recipe, and you can see that all the lines where the recipe was tracking the vacuum, it was tracking the temperatures on the shelves. And they ran this recipe for about 4 days, and then the machine actually sat for quite a few months, and then they ran another recipe. So I went through the whole history and added up the hours, and it is under 400 hours of use. And it kind of coincides with the chiller also, because it also has under 400 hours of use. So that's one nice thing, that you can have the absolute hour tracking on this machine. And when I look at it, it is barely even broken. I mean, probably two recipe runs. It even still has that new smell to it with the rubber seal, still in excellent condition. All the hosing, all the insulation on the back, just pristine condition. I've never seen a machine with this low of hours, this new. I was just blown over by it, that it hasn't hardly been used. And then, like I said, we're going to move back here. We have the Encore user manual, and we also have the MaxiCool series user manual for the cooler. But everything is really easy, plug and play. Just connect everything, the software fires up, you're ready to run the machine. Turnkey instrument. And if three shelves just isn't enough for you, a quick switch over for the six shelf unit right here. Just unbolt it, slide it out, slide this one in, and you can have ample room to get the smaller samples in here. And then you have the option of the bigger samples over there. But like I said, this is one of the nicest SP Scientific Virtus machines that we've ever had as far as being used in very low hours. We were really amazed that this machine sat without being used, but they did have SP Scientific come in every year and do the calibrations regardless if it was being used or not. So this still is under calibration from SP Scientific clear up until April of next year in 2023. So this is ready to go, turnkey. It's got the stickers on it. You can use it until April. So I can't say how much money you can save versus buying a new machine and cutting the price in half and getting this one. But if you got any questions on it, give us a call here at New Life Scientific, and we can answer any more questions you'd have, or even set up and do a demo for you. And especially on the software. But we're here to help. But appreciate you watching.